Hello everyone, we're here in Socorro, New Mexico. We're driving up to see family, but I'm going to film this drive through Socorro. There's the time and date. Look, you can see Magdalena Peak over there. Town of Socorro's to the left. And right there to the left, you can see that they repaved the road. And over here too, on this side, they finally finished this long project about a year ago, I think. Maybe a little less than a year ago. Here's exit 150. The last exit was actually exit 147. There's Walmart. There's only two exits for Socorro. One on the north side and one on the south side. There's some hotels there. There's the Holiday Inn, Express, McDonald's, Comfort Inn, Best Western. There's a bridge. Here's exit 150 for New Mexico Tech. Comfort Inn Suites is right there. Some little car dealerships are on the left. And now that we've exited the city, there's really not much to see, although it's kind of odd that they do have these concrete barriers on either end with the headlight dividers. I think it's because there's a local road to the side there, which is two-way road. But anyways, that will be it once we pass this sign up here. You can't see it too well. But this is the last exit in the Socorro area for Escondida. So that will